Hi everyone, my name is Naoko. I'm in the Modern Language Department at Carnegie Mellon University. I'm very excited about my upcoming presentation at TESOL 2019. With Tamara Jones, who is an expert in pronunciation teaching, I will be talking about how to integrate pragmatics into classroom teaching. In the most basic term, pragmatics is about how to communicate appropriately and effectively in a social context. So teaching pragmatics deals with the social dimensions of language use, like how to speak politely or how to convey formality or express solidarity to other people. And so using sample activities from this new textbook series, Wide Angles from Oxford University Press, I will illustrate how to teach pragmatics in a second language classroom. So see you all at TESOL.